West Allis man is facing multiple charges involving child pornography. 39-year-old Jerome Slack facing 18 charges, including possession of child porn and sexual exploitation of a child. Police say he was using Snapchat and Kick Messenger to view and distribute child pornography. Police also say they found a video he recorded on his phone of an underage relative who was in the shower.